Harsha. Today we're going to learn about oceans together. An ocean is a huge body of saline water. Saline water is nothing but salt water. More than 70% of the earth's surface is covered with water. I will tell you a simple word to remember the names of the ocean according to its sizes. Paisa. The word paisa. About the oceans. There are 5 oceans in the world. As the word paisa has 5 letters, P-A-I-S-A, each letter stands for each ocean. In the word paisa, the first letter stands for the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean in the world. Mariana Trench is the deepest point in the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean borders Australia, North America, South America, and Asia. We can see Pacific Ocean on 2 places on the map because the map is flat and the earth is spherical. In the word paisa, the second letter is A. A stands for the Atlantic Ocean. The Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean in the world. It lies between North America, South America, Europe, and Africa. The famous Titanic sank after hitting an iceberg in the Atlantic Ocean. In the word paisa, the third letter is I. I stands for the Indian Ocean. The Indian Ocean is the third largest ocean in the world. Lot of humpback whales are found here. Lot of oil transportations happen here. Oil spills during the transportation are causing threats to marine life in the Indian Ocean. In the word paisa, the fourth letter is S. S stands for the Southern Ocean. The Southern Ocean is the fourth largest ocean in the world. It is the recently recognized ocean. Emperor penguins live on the ice of this ocean. Wait, did I say ice? Yes, ice. The Southern Ocean is the coldest ocean and it is always cold. The Southern Ocean lies near to South Pole. It is also called as the Antarctic Ocean. In the word paisa, the last letter is A. A stands for the Arctic Ocean. The Arctic Ocean is the smallest ocean in the world. It lies near to North Pole and it is shallow compared to the other oceans. I hope you enjoyed learning about oceans along with me. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.